There's a letter Bill wrote about you to his tutor, Fanshawe, circus talent spotter, in which Bill named you as suitable material for British intelligence. I can quote the odd line from memory.
Your fingertips across my skin, the palm trees swaying in the wind, images.
He has that heavy quiet that commands.
You sang me Spanish lullabies, the sweetest sadness in your eyes. Clever trick.
He's my other half. Between us, we make one marvelous man.
Well, I never want to see you unhappy. I thought you want the same.
Nothing better than to be in my company or that of my wicked divine friends.
We walked along a crowded street. You took my hand and danced in the images. And when you left, you kissed my lips. You told me you would never.
Vastly tickled by the compliment.
Well, I never want to see you unhappy. I thought you want the same for me.
He's virgin, about 8 foot tall, and built by the same firm that did Stonehenge.
Goodbye, my almost lover. Goodbye, my hope. I'm trying not to think about you. Can't you just let me be? So long, my luckless romance. My back is turned on you. Should have known you'd bring me heartache. Almost lovers always do.
My back is turned.